This video will show you how to install the free educational version of Thermo-Calc on a Mac computer. In order to use Thermo-Calc on a Mac computer, you must install the Mac installer XQuartz. XQuartz can be installed before or after you install Thermo-Calc, but in this video, I'll install it first. Download XQuartz, open a web browser, and search for XQuartz. You can download it directly from the XQuartz website or from macupdate.com. Download the most current version. You can pause this video while the software is downloading. Once the download is done, navigate to the folder where your computer saved the downloaded file. Double-click on the file to begin the installation. An installer will open. Follow the instructions to install the software. You can pause this video while you install XQuartz. Once the installation is complete, click Close on the dialog box. XQuartz is now installed and will run automatically when needed. If the program recommends you restart your computer, do that now. You are now ready to install the free educational version of Thermo-Calc. If you have already downloaded the software, skip ahead to the next section. If not, go to thermocalc.com, Academia, Free Educational Package. Scroll down the page and fill in the form, then click Download Package. You will be directed to a page with a password-protected link to the software. Write down or remember the username, copy the password, then click on the Download the Educational Package button. When prompted, type in the username, paste the password, then click Sign In. You will then be taken to a page that includes the software download files for Linux, Mac, and Windows operating systems. There are also links to the installation guides if you would like to use one. To download the software, click on the link that corresponds to your operating system. In this video, I will select Mac. The software will begin downloading immediately. You can pause the video while your software downloads. Once the download is done, navigate to the folder where your computer saved the downloaded file. Double-click on the file to begin the installation. If a security box appears asking if you are sure you want to open the file, click Open. If you are prompted to sign in as administrator to allow Thermo-Calc to make changes, do so, then click OK to continue. If you do not know the sign-in credentials, it may be because you do not have administrator rights on your computer. If so, speak to your system administrator. Once you approve the installation, the Thermo-Calc setup wizard will appear, which will guide us through the installation process. In the setup window, click Next. Read through the agreement, then select I accept the agreement and click Next again. The setup is now ready to begin installing, so click Next to run the installation. Thermo-Calc will begin installing immediately. You can pause this video while the installation runs. Once the software is done installing, click Finish. The software is now installed on your computer. To find the software, open the Launchpad from your toolbar, and you should find Thermo-Calc at the end of the list of programs. You can also find the software in the Finder, Applications. To use the software, simply double-click on the shortcut, and the program will open. To help you get started using Thermo-Calc, we have written a Getting Started guide available on our website, which you can access by clicking the Getting Started Guide icon on the home screen of the software. The software also includes many example calculations, which you can access from the home screen, Example Files. Many videos are also available to help you learn how to use the software. From the home screen, select Video Tutorials. You will be taken to our website where you will find a Getting Started video, as well as many examples tutorials that correspond to the examples included in our software. We hope you enjoy the free educational package of Thermo-Calc software. Don't forget to press the like button, and feel free to leave a comment about the type of video you'd like to see next. We are constantly working to create new examples, so make sure to subscribe to our channel so you don't miss out on any new videos.